This is a GCS News Break.
I'm here because I think that what's happening here is going to set a precedent of protecting our students' education and the quality of education in our educators in North Carolina.
That sentiment is multiplied by educators from across the state who are in Greensboro drumming up excitement at a Guilford County Schools Board of Education meeting.
Hundreds and hundreds of teachers, not only from Guilford County, from all over the state, that are standing by and behind Guilford County School Board saying, you're doing the right thing.
I do not know if I can express enough the disappointment that I have with our General Assembly.
As the meeting got underway, teacher after teacher came to the podium to express their feelings about the new teacher tenure law that was passed by the state legislature. The Appropriations Act of 2013 requires superintendents to recommend and local boards to offer four-year contracts to just 25% of teachers with three consecutive years of teaching experience who have met certain standards of performance. The contracts include a $500 annual pay raise for each year of the contract in exchange for relinquishing career status or teacher tenure. The law also prohibits local boards of education from granting career status to any teacher who had not earned it as of August 1, 2013. And ends career status for those who currently have it on June 30th, 2018.
We've had just an unrelenting series of attacks on public education and teachers from the North Carolina General Assembly in the last year. And to have a board that's willing to come to our defense and stand their ground, really, in defense of teachers and in defense of what we've worked our careers to get and the respect that we've earned, for them to come to our defense, I think is very commendable and noteworthy.
The Eugene Street boardroom was filled to capacity with standing room only, as well as in the lobby, the PTA room, and other meeting rooms. Signs of support could be seen throughout, and nearly everyone wore red for public ed.
The board believes this legislation represents yet another thinly veiled attack on pre-K through 12 public education, public school employees, and the teaching profession.
After listening to dozens of public speakers, Board Chairman Alan Duncan read a resolution which declared that the board had decided in a unanimous vote to take legal action rather than adhere to the new legislation it considers unconstitutional. The response was swift and loud. The school board plans to file suit in Guilford County Superior Court. This has been a GCS News Break.